So Vince, you get anything good this Christmas?
Actually, I was blessed with an Xbox 360. Pew 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 pew! You gotcha, motherfucker! You like that, you little fucking bitch?
Oh, great. Any good games?
Call of Duty 4. Oh, here, you want some of V-Fire 22? You want some of V-Fire 20? Shut up, little kid, I wasn't talking to you.
Call of Duty 4. I heard that's a good one.
Game of the year. What? Fuck you, go tell mommy. Go get mommy. Wah, you little bitch.
I heard you can play online in that game. How's that?
Ah, oh, it's amazing. It brings the whole world together in an online community. Everyone internationally gets to come together as one and fight for the right of humanity. No, you are. You're letting the team down. You're letting the team down. It's not fair. It's not fucking fair! I fucking hate you, God! I hate you!
So what type of strategies do you use to win the game?
It's teamwork. That's what it is. It comes down to core valuable teamwork. Yeah, you like that? Yeah, I just killed you, my own fucking teammate. Don't fuck with me, bitch.
Sounds great. Is there anything you don't like about the game?
Not like... No. Shut up, Mom! Shut up! I'm playing a fucking video game! Shut up!
Well, Vince, I've heard about camping in these online games. Are you familiar with that?
Camping? Never heard of it. No, you fucking camping little fucking bitch! You camping fucking bitch! I hate fucking campers! I fucking hate campers!
Well, our time's just about up. Any philosophical thoughts you want to leave us with?
Our founding fathers developed this country to ensure justice, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Call of Duty 4 does just that. It makes America, America once again, and unites us all as a whole to fight not only terrorism, communism, but most importantly, my friends, liberalism. Join me in the fight for freedom. Call of Duty 4 is not just a game, no. It's a way of life. God bless America. I fucking hate campers! Fuck! It's not fair, man.